Kamusta kabarkada? Tayo po yung nagbabalik sa Wukong at pasensya na po mga kabarkada kung wala pong upload kahapon. Huwag po kayong mag-alala, tuloy pa rin po ang daily upload ng Wukong. Nag-livestream po kasi ako sa Sly On Demand ng Wukong mga kabarkada, which is ito po yung streaming channel ko. Kung hindi pa po kayo nakasubscribe sa aking streaming channel, mag-subscribe na po kayo kasi lagi po ako nagla-livestream. At huwag po kayong mag-alala, bagaman nagla-live po ako ng Wukong, naka-record po yun mga kabarkada. Kaya itong video na mapapanood nyo ngayon, ito po yung livestream na yon. At actually, mas maiksi na ito mga kabarkada kasi yung livestream, kung gusto nyo panoorin, 3 hours po yun mga kabarkada. Bossing! Aray ko! Aray ko! Bossing! Hello, bossing! Bossing! Uy, umuulan ng kuryente! Pag ako natalo pa dito, ay nako talaga. Grabe naman boss to. Ay grabe na yan. Ba't di ko maiwasan? Ato nga pala, paalala ko lang po, siguro naguguluhan na kayo bakit iba yung boss na nilalabanan ko. Marami po kasi nag-comment sa inyo nung previous episode na marami po akong nalagpasan na boss. Tara dito, bossing. Asan na yung mga alagad ko? Ang tatagal ninyo! Hindi tumama. Paano iwasan yun? Ngayon ko lang na-realize. Projectiles pala yun. Di naman naiiwasan. Anong kalokohan to? Miniboss to ah! Anong kalokohan to? Ginigigil ako. Ano to? Sino to?
Oh, you come at a good moment. One of my formulas was swallowed by a petty frog.
Uh-huh.
Stay and help. A deity like myself will not short you.
Deity. Tuda akong deity ka. Lumataki agad oh, bastos. Bato na ako dun, nakain niya pa din ako. Apakadaya naman ang miniboss na rin. Hindi naman nabablock eh. Bang! Mama mo blue. Bossing.
How wondrous! You go.
Yan.
Dao follows earth. Earth follows sky. Sky follows Dao. Dao follows nature.
Dimran.
These common pills, I grant you. Hereafter, you may craft more yourself at the shrines. I must retrieve a furnace forthwith. Pray forgive my departure.
Upon use, moderately increases critical hit chance. Ito, damage. Focus. Okay. Ah, walang bayad to. Ay, gusto ko nito, par. Walang bayad, ano lang, recipe lang. Wow! Sino yan? Sino ka? Si Earth Wolf. Stop! Bossing, yan yan sa'yo, bossing. Ano yung ginagawa mo dyan? Ano yun? Sino nagsasalita? May nagsasalita kanina. Parang may nagsasalita. Uy! Diyan ka na pala! Aray ko! Aray! Mayroon nata nakasabit sa ano? May nakasabit sa puno? Bossing! Ang gulo mo naman! Ang gulo kalaban ni Bossing ha! Malikot ka ha! Bossing! Nabaliw na siya oh! Wala, nababaliw siya. Bossing, nababaliw ka na siya, bossing! Parang baliw tong boss na to ah. Boss ba to? Aray ko, ayan na. Ayan na, lumalabas na yung pagka-boss niya. Ano ba, naglalaro ba tayo dito? Ano ba? Naglalaban ba tayo? Naglalaro tayo. Para tayo naglalaro eh. Whoa! gulo nung camera angle, ba't lagi nasapwit? Ba't lagi nasapwit yung camera angle? Hey, bagong spirit, pwede ko i-summon yun? Pwede ko, uy, pwede ko siya i-summon! Very nice, asan na yung ano? Asan na yung nagsasalita kanina? Asan na siya? Asan na si Aido? Ay, ito ba? Ikaw ba yun?
Fate binds us, sir. From the Black Wind Mountain to here, we meet again.
Ikaw ba yung first boss?
Right. They tied me up on sight for no reason. Joking, they prepare me for their king's table.
Shall we be first boss?
This place crawls with Yaogwais eager for a bite. But don't worry. They bite into me, they'll bite more than they can chew. This place is a jumble of rats and cats, all at each other's throats. And the Yellow Wind Sage keeps silent. Who would swear fealty to such a king? Let's make haste and go. Never linger in a peril such as this. Just leave. These rats are no match for me. I can make my own way out.
Ah, so okay? So hindi kita pakawalan?
You are a skinny one. But these rats, flee! There are too many eyes around here. We'll meet again if fate wills it. I won't die here with my task undone.
So pwede na natin i-equip si Earthwolf. Asan na yun? Ito! Take the form of an Earthwolf! Recklessly charge straight at the foe to make them stumble. Uy, malakas ba to? O mas malakas to? Transform! Uy, ang ganda nun! Pampalapit sa kalaban! So dito natin nilabanan yung sa may tiger. Yuck! Tapos dito naman tayo dadaan. May kalaban ba dito? Maximum! Aray ko, pinagpapapana ako! Maximum! Ay, inumin! Ang gagawin ko? Uy, binobomba mo ako! Ay, may ano, may incense! Hasagi! Ayos yun ah. Ano ba yan? Nandito pa lang ako. Wala na kaagad akong buhay. Paano pa mamaya sa boss? Oh, sige, tumalon ka na. Eto na. Parang duda ako dito ah. Bossing? Bossing ikaw ba yan? Bossing? Sino yung anak mo? Si Tiger? Malaglag ka na! Dapat pwede itulak to pababa eh! Aray ko! May nabasa ako kanina, kailangan ko daw magpalit ng fighting style. Ganito? Di naman eh! Ako, niloloko nyo ako eh. Sabi nyo, sabay-sabay kami mag-heavy attack eh. Wala naman eh! Boss na yon! Mahina! Deliver? Ano yung di-deliver? Ah, pwede na pala! Saan ko nakuha yun?
Thanks. Enough with the chit-chat. My belly's growling.
Uy, kakain tayo. Ano kakainin?
I must quench this rumbling in my belly first.
Anong...
Temple of Crouching Tiger. They say there's meat there. Worth a look.
Okay.
The feast first, then the toil. Hunger brings no spoil. You should eat more, skinny. Off we go. To the Temple of Crouching Tiger.
Ah, spicy. Spicy seafood. Ah, sarap. Oy, maraming salamat, Japanero, sa iyong 320 yen? Magkano yun? Ako lang ba ang hindi mahilig sa noodles? Pero ang gusto ko yung sabaw. Yung sabaw lang inaano ko dito eh. Kakit na ako dito, bossy. Ano to?
Must from streams into sand.
Ay, bawal dumaan! Ay, pwede dumaan! Noise!
Evade their might unbound, and victory
is surely found. Ah. Uy, ang dilim!
Bossing! Ito na! Parang nanonood ng sini, par.
Noodles sa tag-init. Ha. Para sa mga in-hit. In-hit sa tag-init. Woo! Sarap mag-noodle sa amang bumabag.
Black Long!
Ano daw? Ano daw yung Black Long? Black tapos Long! Bossing! Meet my best friend! Bossing! Ano yun? Ano klase atake yun, bossing? Electric! We are electric, ah! Uy, ano yun? Uy, bato-bato! We are electric! Pam-pam-pam-pam-pam-pam! Bossing! Eto na, bossing, ah! Hasagi! Oh, masunog ka! Burn! Sakto-sakto yung boss habang tag-ulan. Nagiinit ka na kagad. Oh, bossing, oh. Kagibuchi no jutsu! Uy, hanapin mo ako! Hanapin mo ako! Oh, sige, bugbugin mo yan. Hindi ako yan. Ito ako. Marami na kami! Avengers! Assemble! Aray ko. Wala na akong mana, naubos! Aray ko, nabugbog! Boss! Sandali lang, boss! Wala na akong stamina, boss! Ang pangit nung ano na to. Gusto ko isa yung nanunundot. Ah, may shockwaves! Ayun! Uy! Oh. Ay! Paano yun? Hindi pwede yung tumalon habang nasa ere.
Oh! Oh, di ba hindi pwede? Oh, ano, maniniwala na kayo? Ha? Ginawa ko na. Ginawa ko na, talagang ginawa ko na talaga. Sabi ko sa inyo, hindi pwede yun eh. Ayaw nyo maniwala sa akin eh. Oh, imbis na nasa bato na ako, wala tuloy ako sa bato, di ba? Hindi nga makatalon yung karakter na to eh. Ay, nako. Sayang. Sabi ko sa inyo, hindi pwede eh. Lagyan natin ang ulo to, hindi pala? Oh my god, ano to? Ba't ang dami nilang oras gumawa ng ganito eh? Paano nyo nagawa to? Bababa ako dito? Ito yung mga nangyayari sa horror movie eh. Dapat di na tayo bumababa eh. Naku, ayoko pa naman sa mga ganito par. Wala akong claustrophobia pero may nararamdaman ako. Ayoko ng mga masisikip na lugar kahit hindi ako claustrophobic. Aray ko. Bossing. Bossing. Sali lang, bossing. Kukunin ko to. Stamina. Stamina, mina. Maximum health. Uy, Jaguar core. Nice. Bossing. Ay! Huh? Akala ko may isa pang tiger. Asan yung isa pang tiger? Ah, ito! Ha? Kanina ko pa ba nandito? Kanina pa pala siya nandito?
Oh, this putrid rat meat is insufferable.
Ah, okay. So kumain pala siya.
Help me score a tasty treat, will you? Help me score a tasty treat. I've been craving a taste of that juicy jade lotus. Can you find me some in this barren land?
Meron ako.
I wouldn't mind some meatless meals from time to time. I have stumbled upon some interesting leads.
Ano yan?
The realm of gold does hold a connection to this desolate land. I hear the realm of gold is where the sun sets. There, they held rats above all others. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm was gone. Quite odd, that is.
Uh-huh.
I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh.
What?
Its people are not yet extinct. I suspect the yellow wind guai had a role in their downfall. A senior brother gave me a piece of gold. I'll need it here when the time's right, he said. It's the right time now. I'm taking it to the right place to give it a try.
Okay. Andito ata siya sa may pinto na malaki. Ito nga! Ooh! Bossing!
Acquire my brother's gold piece! Give it here!
Ha? Paano mo na... Ano pinagsasabi niya? Nasa akin daw yung gold niya? Huh? Pinagsasabi mong gold? Bossing! Kanina magkausap lang tayo, bossing ah! Ang bait-bait mo sa akin kanina, bossing ah! Ba't ka naman ganyan? Kala ko naman maganda yung atake mo, hindi naman pala. Oh, bossing oh. Meet my friend. Ay sus! Malambot ka lang pala! Sandali lang, bossing ah. Oh, bossing oh. Game! Susunugin na. Ikaw nakakarnihin ko ngayon, bossing. Busog na busog ka ah. Busog na busog ka ito la. Busog na busog si Idol eh. Gigil na gigil. Bossing! Aray ko! Bossing! Aray ko! Aray! Makulit ka kanina ka pa! Low stamina! Bossing! Low stamina, bossing! Taas mo kumain, tapos aawayin mo ako!
Fight the intensity.
Abi pangalawa pa?
You and I should explore that realm together.
Baliw? Kanina kaaway ako, ngayon tropa na ako. Baliw ka ba? For a short duration after using the gourd, moderately increases attack. Refraining from using gourd for a relatively long duration, moderately reduces attack on the contrary. Ang ginagawa mo, ba't ninihimas mo yung pinto? Ba't ninihimas mo yung pinto? Bossing! Asa na yung baboy na yun? Kulit mo na. Ayun, ayun siya, nakita ko na. Ginagawa mo. What you doing?
Men in our time do not see the ancient moon. But this moon hath shone on men of yore. Behold!
Sheesh!
Be it the realm of sunset or the realm of gold.
Ganda!
It's but an echo of the past. Legends speak of an ancient, colossal beetle in these sands.
Ooh.
Whilst deep in slumber, it lay hidden beneath the earth's embrace. When awakened, it would devour all souls that crossed its path. Its shell, harder than stone, defied the strikes of common arms. It struck fear into traveling merchants and wider to neighboring realms. But a yellow-furred rat sensed the immense power emanating from the insect.
Si bossing yun, si bossing.
He halted the beetle's havoc and harnessed it for his own ends. Overjoyed, the king named the rat Gwai, the royal sage, and built a shrine in his honor.
Wow.
The bound beetle was a perfect source of power, so the rat stayed. He seized the tongue monk using the new power and battled with Sun Wukong upon the Yellow Wind Ridge.
Whoa!
The Gwai's formidable wings veiled the vast expanse of the sky. Were it not for Bodhisattva Lingji, tongue monk's quest for the scriptures would have failed. Yet, stripped of the rat's protection, the kingdom was plunged into a state of ruin. The once lush Yellow Wind Ridge now lies a desolate wasteland.
Sheesh! Ayun na! Nagkandahilo-hilo na. Asan na tayo? Nasa ibang lugar na tayo? Ba't ka pa nagtatakip ng mukha? May maskara tayo. Bro! Naku po, may incense! Basing!
You traveler.
Oy!
Back to where you belong. I'll meet your end here.
Bossing!
You scorn my words? I'll have you served to the king's dinner!
Tiger Vanguard! Ay, nakaano ko, nakataras ako par. Aanin ko ng Vanguard mo. Wow! Bossing! Boss! Kaboom! Transform! Bossing, sigaw ng sigaw! Baho naman ang hininga mo! Wow! Maatake pa talikod! Galing na na! Bossing! Hulaan mo kami!
Hungry, you'll make a fine.
Ang lakas naman ng atake nun. Umabot, bastos. Aba, may paganon. May paganon-ganon ka pa. Ginawa niya! Ang galing! Gumagana nga! Ay! Galing! Ah! Nakapag-transform ako! Wala pala. Pati sa likod tinatamaan ako. Ano yun? Anong kalokohan yun?
Strike again and your bones will shatter.
Binugaan sa mukha eh. Pinagpupukol eh.
shall pass.
Nakukombo mo ako, idol, ah. Tinusok! Tinusok! Pakpak! Pakpak!
Such fierce staff work. You wield grand might. Brave soul, why not use this might to aid my king's good deed?
Good deed?
Duda ako sa good deed na yan. Ayun, sumakit yung balakang. Babig, ba't ang weird ng mga tao dito? Bigla kayong bumabait ha, pagka natatalo kayo. Ah, may incense? Huh? May incense? O boss, ikaw sabi kita.
Our king comes from Mount Lingshan. His kind heart seeks to end the place's suffering. The Yao Guai's skills run deep. Yet with your help, our chances will be doubled.
Bossing! Bossing! Kalmahan mo lang, boss. Parang hindi naman ata siya nangangagat. Nangangagat ba to? Bossing? Bossing?
You bested my vanguard. Then you do indeed have skills. That Yao Guai must have some vessel that counters me.
Parang kamukha mo si...
Even my Samadhi wind can't hurt it. There is only one way to draw out this Yao Guai. I'll sound the drums and it'll come forth.
Hindi ba ikaw si Yellow Sage?
If you are willing, I ask you to seize its vessel at the right time. Then, the Yao Guai will be mine.
Hindi ba ikaw si Yellow Wind Sage? Ako ba'y namamalik mata o kamukha? Dito yung battleground? Asan yung beetle? Sigurado ba kayo may beetle dyan? Huwag nyo na siguro gisingin? Parang awa nyo na, please? Huwag na siguro! Para wag na si... Lalabanan ko to? Si Fuban!